KMTV 606, and just into our newsroom, an update on the father of 1-month-old twins who were found dead last October. He's now been charged with murder. 21-year-old Fernando Vega was originally charged with 2 counts of injury to a child, but new court documents revealed the 2 additional charges of capital murder. At this hour, their mother, Angelina Calderon, is only charged with 2 counts of injury to a child with serious bodily injury.
In a matter of hours, hearings are